Here's a clever tip using Scotch painter's tape. Find the center of your drawer face, then use the painter's tape as a quick template for your drawer pulls. Mark the hole locations, transfer the tape to the drawer, then you can drill the holes. I like to clamp a scrap board so the drill doesn't tear out the back. Now you'll be able to install those drawer pulls in exactly the right spot on the very first try, every single time. Ta-da!